that's where we're going. Crongley Fell. Stay. Out again. Crongley Fell. Oh, is it the 27th? I don't flipping know. Friday. I was going to put my camera on there. Walk over there. Walk up. Put it on film, and I said, ah, frick that, I'm doing all that shite. How are you, hell? Up on the spoil heap, then into the mine. But yeah, what the hell's that again? Chunk fell down on it. There it is. White Force waterfall. I thought it'd be proper overflowing because they're chucking. Look at that, man. Crystal clear. Crongley Fell, I probably said it friggin' 20 times. Friggin' wind's bitter. Another weekend out. Kettle's on. Wait, you know what I mean. Right, this is what they are doing on YouTube. And here's what's for tea. Noodles, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, two curly whirlies, two savalois. I've got some else even, where the friggin' hell is it? There you go! Enough to feed a family for 5 days.
Saturday morning is the 28th day of September. Pitch black out there, of course, but it will get better later on. I hate these dark mornings, don't you? The slightly darker evenings, but we've got some great music between now and 8 o'clock. Starting off with this one from 1968, John Fred and the Playboy Band. Judy in the sky.
Half six. Tossing a tent though, mate. What's what you do in a tent though? Never get comfortable. Yep. How you throw water into this truck. Amazing, eh? More amazing videos.
Thank you.
I'd love to see this is Shuaddy Waddy, but it won't be. Too early, huh? I don't know. I'm not kidding you. I absolutely love these Saturday mornings. Love them. Seven o'clock. Bit cold. Got the minus one. See all this fencing? Because there's rare plants up here. Keep the bunny rabbits off. Another cracking song. I'm not kidding you, I thought Tony Black Bear was about 140 years old. Holy shit, fingers ends are dropping off. Sado, make the video. Filling bottles up out of the spring. Better than tap water this. Believe it or not, it's not even cold. Wait, isn't it? Bad, eh? Yeah. Oh. That's a litre and a half of water. Shit, one of these jars, because they're dripping with condensation. It was all frozy earlier on. Fingers crossed that the sun dudes do for. All these wild campers use this porridge. They all put it in a bowl. Just use the flipping bag. Tip from us. Expert bullshitter. Things about 9:15. You know this, pitch late, leave early. I don't think so. I milked these camps. I nearly said wild camp then, didn't I? I'm not saying that ever again, but you'd never again. It's camping out, that's what it is, camping out. Same as all these, oh go. And there's me vestibule. You never heard a friggin' vestibule till YouTube came out. It's a friggin' porch, man. Porch. It's always been a porch. And what a porch it is, innit? Proper video again, eh? bang on 9:30. Chilling out. I want to mess about for an hour with this tent, see if I can get this fitting better.
We know it's going to be another hard test because the players obviously trying to impress the new manager or whoever's watching in the stands.
If I come out tonight, it'll be mint. I know I won't like. I like to get home. I like to get home, sort all my shit out again, try everything out. More importantly, have a nice warm bath. A nice warm bath where you just keep turning the tap on now and again. Scalding your feet. Lush. You can't do that when you're wild camping, can you? Having a nice bath. Holy shit, that flipping wind, man. Half 11, just leaving. I'm not wasting flipping mornings. Packing up early and all that shite. There you go. Cracking spot. Still the odd swallow about, but they didn't enjoy it last night. Where's that one gone? There's another one.